There you go.
Got it on that crawl. Oh yeah, guys, make sure I rubbed this on the first time. Fish sticks.
Gotta recommend that. Recommend that.
Go get that.
Recommend that. Oh, what did I tell you?
Dude, it's a nice chunk right there.
What did I tell you guys, dude? What's up, guys? We're about to do some fishing for some river smallies.
Like always, we're gonna do a lucky seven. We're gonna scratch the prize off first.
$17. Dang, son. Oh, I didn't win 17 bucks. Next one. Oh, $7,000. It's $7,000, dude. Oh, I didn't win. Dang. Maybe next time.
I'm gonna show you the setup I'm using today. It's an Academy All-Star Inline Spin setup with a Lews reel. I'm gonna try to use this little bait right today for a few hours. See if I get hit. Also, the secret to catching some fish, some extra fish, is this fish sticks. Don't confuse your chapstick with your fish stick. All you need to do is just rub it on there. Give it some scent everywhere. Yeah, smells good.
It's about 40 degrees outside. It's a cold front. Oh, shit. Oh. The first cast, I got it in the tree. Oh God. Come on, bro. You can do this. He got one. Dude.
Smallie, dude. That's huge smallie.
Dang.
That's a nice smallie, bro.
What was that, first cast?
First cast right over there in the pocket.
Dang, that's a nice one, dude.
That's a nice fish.
Hold that up.
That's a nice fish, dude. Look at that, guys. Nice.
Dang.
Nice, man.
First smallie of the year.
Choked it, dude.
Make my soul tremble. I made the spinners.
Should have brought all my lures.
That fish jump. Oh, it's not my line, dude. Big fish not my line. Damn, dude. There it is. That's it. Dude, you took my spinner bait. I don't know what to do right now. I'm using 6-pound test line. I didn't have my drag set.
Look at that. Snapped it clean off.
Alright, guys, I didn't have another spinner bait, so I'm tying on. I just tied on a gold Rapala. Got him. There he is, guys. I got him. Oh, it's a nice one. I'm gonna land it. Oh, yes. Look at that. Oh. Nice largy on the Rapala. Dude, look at that, guys. He choked the head of it. Look at that, guys. That's a pretty awesome fish. Pretty large. A large mouth.
Look at that, guys. He choked that. He choked that lure, man. Nice fish. Gonna get the release. All right. Gonna get the release on him. Make my soul tremble. Let my sorrow die. Make me want to assemble my broken life. That was a hard fight with that this rod. It's a 5.4 fast medium light. Caught it on the Rapala. So I guess the key is not to fish slow, but fish power fish. Can I get on this? Oh, we're gonna get back. They're everywhere. That's where they're at. See those fish right there? That's fish. Oh, there it is. Got him, dude. Got him. There he is. Oh, he's pulling hard, dude. Oh, there he is. Oh god. Oh, it's a big one. It's a big one, guys. Oh man. Oh my god. Dude, it's a big one. It's a big one, guys. Oh god, dude. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh man, dude. Dang. Look at that, guys. Big Smallie. That's what you're talking about. I'm talking about some gains. Here's some gains right here, guys. On the Rapala, man. Damn, son. That was a tough battle. It's like a, what, 3.5 pound? Yeah. 3.5 pounder. Ugh, 3.5 pound fish, guys. All right, guys, going to get the release. Get the release right here. There it is. Man, that thing's a monster, dude. BassAndCoffee. Dude, that is a monster. Get that close up, right? Get that. Oh, there it goes. Awesome. Just a little recap. It's 40 degrees. It's cold out here. We're catching some giants out here in the Smallie River. I'm not going to tell you this place. But you want to know the place? I don't know. Anyways, back to fishing. Gonna catch some more. Got him. Oh man, that's a big one. Oh, look at that, guys. He choked it, guys. He choked it. He choked it. Oh, man. Look at that chunk. On the Rapala, guys. On the freaking Rapala. This is how you smallmouth fish. This is how you catch smallmouth in the river.
third fish of the day, or second fish. Second fish of the day, I'm gonna let it go. Same spot. All right, guys, I don't like promoting, but you guys may wanna try the fish sticks. You can put it on crankbaits too. I like to put mine on crankbaits right under the lip. Give it some scent. Then right on the belly. And that should do it. That's how I caught my other fish. What's up, guys? We're going to the next spot. What you guys say?
See you at the next spot.
Alright, guys, we're at the second location. I don't know if you guys are gonna get some good audio right here. I just ordered a new DSLR and a mic for the GoPro and a DSLR. So hopefully you'll see some better footage. So if you want to subscribe to me, you can. You don't have to. It'd be awesome. Try this area out for a little bit. See if I can get something on. Well, if I use the bailer. Oh, damn, I got one. Oh, there it is. Ow. There it is, guys. I got one. I got one, guys. There it is. Oh, Smallie, baby. Got off and I got it. Look at that chunk. The smallest one of the day so far. On the Rapala, guys. Nice little Smallie. Letting it go. First cast over here. There it goes. Oh man, this is crazy, guys. Test your limits. Test your... Oh, this is deep right here. Oh, damn, I'm going sideways. Why you bouncing, dude? Oh, look at that whirlpool. That's a big fish area. I got that dibs. Oh, it's a good one. That's his first cast, guys. His first fish, dude.
Oh, dang, dude.
Take it easy. Are you recording? Oh, damn. Dang, son. Oh, man. That's a chunk, dude.
Dang, that's a chunk, man. Yeah. Woo! That's a nice chunk right there, buddy.
Look at that, guys.
Damn.
Nice fish.
What's up, guys? About to call it a day. Caught three fish today. Seems like everybody else caught fish. If you want to check out their fish, it'll probably be in my video or their video. So check them out. Got that for bass. Got King Bassing. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Alright, guys, hope you like this video. Drop a like if you like it. Thanks for watching. Stick around for the next episode of BassAndCoffee. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys stay tuned for the next episode. It's gonna be awesome. Catch y'all next time. BassAndCoffee.